Fresh from receiving the Nobel Peace Prize, the leaders of the European Union took another step towards war by escalating its economic sanctions against Iran for continuing its nuclear program. The new round of punitive measures includes bans on trade in such industries as finance, metals, and natural gas. Iran is reeling from currency devaluations and shortages that have resulted from previous rounds of international sanctions.